All started with the SCORM. SCORM took the broad and largely disorganized field of computer-based learning and standardized it. For more than a decade, it's been the standard for online education. But SCORM has reached its limits. Look at it this way. SCORM has been like a universal language, one that you could use to speak to anybody, anywhere. But this language has a very limited range of vocabulary and grammar. So, while you can talk to anybody, you can't really explain yourself very well. It worked great, as long as you were okay with having users sit in front of a computer and take a predefined course. But in today's world, learning has transcended those boundaries and is more than a mere collection of online learning sessions. What you need today is a flexible framework that can factor in all the different ways your users can learn while remaining open to future technologies and learning paths. Enter the Tin Can API. Tin Can API seeks to combine the best of both worlds, the undeniable benefits of a universal language, while being flexible enough to recognize that learning can happen anytime, anywhere, be it on a device like a smartphone, tablet, or a simulator, or an online portal like YouTube or LinkedIn Learning. Tin Can API is a modern framework capable of handling all the ways your users learn today. And unlike SCORM, it's not just limited to an online learning course. The Tin Can API redefines the scope of learning systems to account for all types of learning. The Experience API is all about activity streams. It describes all kinds of ongoing activities and saves the information in an archive that all devices and gadgets can talk to. This archive is known as the LRS, or the Learning Record Store. An LRS can be a standalone program, but it's much more powerful when paired with a mature learning management system like the ProProf's LMS. Let's take an example. You have a smartphone with a learning app on it. When you use this app to learn something, it sends the data to the LRS. This is something that the SCORM could do easily too, but SCORM would be limited to storing information like this. Samantha completed a course on thermodynamics with a score of 80%. The same app with an Experience API can say that too, but it also saves other important details, like how Samantha took this course. Imagine the possibilities when you can see every click the learner made while using the app. You can see where your learners stumble the most, spend the most time, or quit the app. But wait, the Experience API has more to offer. It not only allows you to store messages like someone did something, but also allows you to include details of the context along with the results. The context can add a lot of meaning to the results. Tin Can API also allows self-reporting of achievements, so students can build their own personal portfolios. Project managers can record specific learnings and other details of their project. Individual team members can record their personal contributions. As you can see, the Tin Can API goes well beyond SCORM, bringing a whole new range of vocabulary and grammar to the table. With Tin Can API, learning can take advantage of your device's capabilities. For example, if your learning requires the use of a GPS or the gyroscope of your smartphone, the Tin Can API can record that activity in detail. Experience API is a universal language that describes your learning experience. Here at ProProfs, we're excited about the host of opportunities Tin Can API provides, and we are hard at work building delightfully smart tools that can revolutionize the way learning management works.